Hey guys, welcome and thank you back to my channel. This is from Kicklois. Welcome at my WhatsApp or WeChat. Yeah, thank you. And today I want to do the review video for you guys. It's this pair, pretty nice pink shoes. Yeah, and it's named Nike SB Dunk Low StrangeLove Skateboards. I will introduce it in brief, and also will show you the quality details. Okay, this SB Dunk Low comes dressed in the pink velvet upper with pink thread of lace, contrasted by a red swoosh and red sock lining. The pair was designed by Sam Cleaver, whose illustrations can be found on the shoe's insoles. Red and blue hearts can be seen through the translucent pink outsoles. Yeah, and you will know that. I will show you the quality details for you guys, okay? And take one shoe, show the details. See here, this is the outsole, and you can check the swoosh logo here. The colorway is pretty nice, and you can see the material is velvet. You can check the light, reflector light. Yeah, you can see the material is more special on the color. See the stitching here. And also the shoelaces here. And from this angle, maybe you can see more clear. Yeah. And see the shoe tongue here. You can see the red swoosh logo and the white Nike SB word. And also you can see this StrangeLove. Yeah, and this inside is cotton material, touch it more soft. You can check from this angle, it's a little thicker. You can see fat, yeah, and more soft. And check inside the swoosh logo. And check the white color midsole. And you can check the details, the stitching in pink color. Show the details, you will see the high quality. You can see the light. And check from up angle here, the shape, the heel. See the heel, and also you can see this icon. Yeah, it's more delicate. You can see so clear, right? The stitching work well. Yeah, and check the outsole. See in the middle, you can see also Nike SB and swoosh logo here, and you can see the translucent material. This part, and you can see many red and blue hearts inside. You can see, yeah. And also the insole is also special design. You can see extra the Nike and swoosh logo SB. Also another icons inside. Okay, from this angle, you can see inside. Right, a special design icon. See, on the label here, see? Yeah. Okay, and this angle, check. Okay, let me show another shoe for you. Just check the quality, also the same material, and see the light. It's more softer. Shoelaces here. Also check. Shoe tongue here, the sushi logo, Nike SB, StrangeLove. And more soft. And check insert. Sushi logo here from this angle. You can check the different angle where the light is different. And the back side, check here, Nike stitching, and this part, and check outside. See here, and the sushi logo here. This icon is delicate, and the missile. Yeah. And also check from this angle, here, shape. So nice. And the insole. This insole is also different icon. As another one shoe, yeah, Simon Clara. The light is enough, yeah. And let me show the outsole. See, which is less than the pink. There are many red hearts and also blue hearts. And the Nike SB here in the middle. Yeah, and you can check the quality is pretty good, and also the appearance, the looking is pretty nice. Yeah, and show you the box. This is the normal box, the green box, normal, and also come with the special box. Show you. You can see the whole appearance. It's more cool, right? Okay, and show the box whole appearance. There. Just like this, and here you can open it. Okay, so today the review is finished, and you can subscribe on my channel. I will post a review video or early review video more often, and you can know more about the shoes information. Yeah, also you can add my WhatsApp, PP, or WeChat. If you have any questions, you can message me freely. I will reply you in time as soon as possible. Okay, so today, see you for next video. Bye bye.